What do you get when you team up South Africa's number one fashionista and the hippest lady streetwear range? Well, it's another Mzansi Fashion Extravaganza, of course. David Tlale lent his fashion expertise to the legit ladies' fashion wear for their brand new winter collection. And the result? Funde Tlale.
Internationally, we've seen Karl Lagerfeld for H&M, Stella McCarthy for Target Australia, and Kate Moss for Topshop. And now it's the meeting of two great fashion minds, Legit and David Tlale, as they mash it up for their first ever exclusive Winter 2012 collaboration. And it's called Funde Tlale. This initiative is a significant fashion move in Mzansi, and the new Legit range is a fusion of couture and street fashion. Now every lady can walk the high streets in designer style.
It's a very exciting moment for designers. I mean, I take them as artists.
We're looking for fashion.
It's always good when, you know, everybody can get a piece of him.
Ocean, in the past few years, Legit has partnered up with celebrity females. This time around, you decided to partner with a designer. Why?
I think what has happened, if you look at our history, the faces of Legit, the people like Bonang, the Zizo, the Sade's, they've been the face for the brand throughout the summer period. But we've never done anything in winter. And David just fitted right smang bang middle.
Usually we see you do stuff for, you know, the slightly older David Tlale hood couture fan, but this time around, you're doing something for the 16 to 24-year-olds. How did you manage to tap into their mindset?
Yeah, well, I had to put on a totally different thinking cap because, you know, those 24, 16-year-olds are my fans. And I was like, you know what, it's time for me to give them something that they can relate to, because not every day that 16-year-old can afford to wear a couture dress from me.
Tell me a little bit more about the VDT line. What are we to expect?
One's gotta expect a lot of simplicity, wearability. You know, girls out there have been like always coveted a piece from David Tlale, whether it might be my New York show, my Johannesburg Fashion Week show, wherever I go, they would like want a piece from me. But this time it's like, let's keep it simple. Can wear it every day, dress up to a party with R1,000, you have a look from head to toe.
Now there's been a lot of speculation around the name Funde Tlale. Break it down for me.
Funde Tlale is Funde Tlale. It's from David Tlale, with love to the nation, to the beautiful girls. Wear it because we love it.
The Funde Tlale collection is a winter range infused with metallic shades, slick dark neutrals, statement pieces in basic colors, and classic versatile pieces to elevate any tone of outfit. With added subtle embellishments and touches of faux fur and animal print for a stylish interpretation of this season's must-haves. We're literally moments away from presenting the collection to Josie's Fashionistas. What are you hoping the response is going to be?
We're hoping for a positive response, but, you know, there will be a negative response. But at the end of the day, it's a fun show. It's going to be lots of surprises. You'll be seeing some celebrities on the runway. You'll be seeing me coming out in a different way. But otherwise, let's have fun.
A young woman who is in her 16 to 24 to be able to walk into a Legit store and say, you know what, I'm able to own a David Tlale piece myself, is really something monumental, and we've never seen anything like that done in the country. So yeah, big ups to both him and Legit.
When it comes to Funde Tlale, what are your thoughts?
I thought it was a very interesting strategy. On the one side, it's wonderful to have David Tlale now being able to engage with other young ladies out there. But in terms of fashion, absolutely on point. I thought that some of the garments were wonderful.
I think it's super awesome because at the end of the day, we're still supporting South African talent. I think it's so cool that the fact that you can still have really quality clothes and at affordable prices. We all want a piece of our local designers, and this is a chance for us to have that.
We'll be right back.
proudly brought to you by Hennessy Cognac.